Hello, everyone.
I think it's like right here, huh?
Can you? The vlog has started. I'm vlogging right now.
Oh, you're
This is Danielle's vlog, and she's very awkward, and so hopefully you like it. But if you don't like it, it's okay. She's a little bit of anxiety about it, though, but please enjoy. Hello, locals. Hey, guys. What is up? How are you? How are you doing? What's going on? I'm in the passenger seat of my own car so I can film. It doesn't really make any sense, but I don't really have any sort of privacy, so.
You gotta do what you gotta do when you gotta do it. Do it.
Today, we are going on a thrift haul slash vlog. So the thing about the last fashion vlog is I don't have any more clothes. That was all the clothes I showed you. I literally have no more. We are going to a certain thrift store where all the locals shop. And if you are a local, you'll know exactly where I'm going. So I really hope I don't run into you. I'm not looking cute at all. Today I'm just wearing this sweatshirt. I'm wearing leggings. Usually when I go thrifting, I just wear like shorts underneath my sweatpants. And then if I'm trying on pants, then I just like take off all my pants to try on the thrifted pants, even though they're not washed. And today I just wanted you guys to know the actual tips and tricks that you should be doing and not me. My style has kind of changed a little bit. I used to be very like colorful and very kind of loose fitting clothing, but now I'm trying to get into more of like showing my body and being more monotone, chromatic looks. As much as I love online shopping, I've really tried to stay away from like fast fashion lately. I did shop at Cotton On a while ago, and I bought one piece, and I knew that it was fast fashion, and I just feel the fabric, and it's not even just like ethically, it's very important, but it's also like the whole materials and how low quality it is. And I realized that like when I go to the mall, I'll spend like $100 and find like maybe three pieces, and I'll go to the thrift store and like spend $40 and find like maybe like six pieces. So we're gonna try to do that today. I do have like some things in mind that I do want to get, more black or white blouses, maybe a flared pant if we can find one. I really want to become an e-girl so bad so I can buy fucking Doc Martens, but they're so expensive. If I can find them at the thrift store, that would be amazing, but I know just speaking it into existence, I'm not gonna find them. You should always go into thrifting not really having an expectation for anything. Honestly, my best thrifts have been things that just come to me. Like I won't even be looking, and I'll just, something will catch my eye and it'll just be right there in the right moment. So that's what I'm really anticipating today. So let's go thrifting, woo! Hey guys, just a quick disclaimer about the video you're about to watch. I'm editing it right now and the sound is gonna be really, really messy, and for that I apologize. I'm still working on figuring out how to do sound, and also in the process of like getting a real mic to film voiceovers, so sorry, and please enjoy the video. Okay, just got to the thrift store, and what the fuck? What is this? It is a skirt, a mini skirt, and the blazer. I'm fucking holding on to this. Oof, how can we not cop this? Copped this shirt. I don't know what it is, but it said Nike, and it's also like, I mean, hello, comrade. Hello.
Tequila!
As you can see, there has become increasingly more people here. Oh my god, I have so much stuff. It looks like I have so much stuff. I know I'm gonna put a lot of it away. Okay, guys. Sort of alone. So here they say 6-item limit, but I don't follow that. I literally just bring my whole cart in here and I change in this little area because I'm small and I will do that. So I took out a lot of stuff. My cart looks really, really full. We're gonna go through these and we're gonna look at them and see if it works out. So cool. I like this, but the wife beater underneath makes me uncomfortable. Sorry, I like put my headphones underneath this dress. But this dress is so cute. The only problem with it is like it doesn't cinch in. I wish it would cinch in just a little bit more. Otherwise, it's a very cute, like, fit. Also, if I were to get this dress, I would have removed these things. These. just because I'm not really a fan of any sort of sparkle or rhinestones or anything, so. Oh, I'm sorry. Were you looking for a big daddy? Oh my god, I really hope nobody heard me say that in the fitting room. I look like a kid. It's like, Dad. Oh, was it me, Mother, in a nightgown? Are you sure it was a ghost you saw? If you get that, you're an OG. We sort of know what we're going for. They kind of raised the prices here by a lot. And I was debating on whether or not getting this jacket or this raincoat, because I really want a yellow raincoat. That's just kind of who I am. But this doesn't have a hood, so we'll see. So we just got back from thrifting. I bought a good amount of stuff. I would say like, I spent like $50, which is more than I would usually spend thrifting. I would usually spend maybe like 40, but today was a special case. Everything is just so overpriced now. It's kind of really frustrating because things that like should just be like maybe like 99 cents are now like $1.99, and I'm just like, how did this add up so quickly? I'm gonna head home and figure all this stuff out. So,
hi guys! Just a quick recap. I did go to Switzerland. It was super fun. I went to Switzerland and Milan, and both times were really, really cool, super fun, amazing. I actually went for about 2 weeks. I am going to show you guys what I did end up getting from the thrift store. Starting with the first thing that we had heart eyes for. Got the big daddy shirt. How could we not? It's not practical at all. Did I say this was a practical thrift haul? No, I did not. It's huge. It's oversized. I can't wear it anywhere. It's one of those shirts that like I'll wear it over my swimsuit at the beach, but it's really, really hard to find some sort of fit with this unless I either crop it, because there's just way too much extra fabric to tuck in. It's literally long enough for it to be a dress on me. I really love the freaking graphic. Not only is it like, you know, the wording of it, but also just like this simple, like USA colored graphic.
Whoever said bigger,
better, line. Period. Wow. What am I doing with my life? So our next item was this jacket. Yes, we did end up copying this jacket. It is a Levi's Thunder River. What I assume is like kind of a bomber jacket, except it's not too cinched in. It's kind of just like an oversized look. I absolutely loved this color yellow and the blue contrasting it. I would say like this is a cobalt blue. And also these zippers too, like the detailing, just having the zippers be blue and the rest be yellow, and also on the sides, there are zippers too, and it's these thick zippers. The inside though, it has like this sort of fabric lining, which I'm not super into, just because if you have like a fabric lining, it's much easier to stain, which you can see here. Like it's a little stained. Definitely more of like a streetwear look as opposed to fashion week kind of model on the go look. I got this blouse, this cropped wrap blouse. It has this collar that you can actually, it has one button where you can button it up all the way, otherwise you unbutton it and kind of just let the wrapness show your okay, yep, that was sexual. It has two ties, you tie it on the inside here, and then you have this big wrap that I haven't really figured out how to quite use yet, just because the wrap itself is super long, so I'm not sure if you're just supposed to let the ends just kind of release and go. I don't like the ends to be long. It reminds me of a very 2000s look. Next, I'm really, 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 really super proud of this one. These flare jeans. I got flare jeans, guys. It's so amazing. I'm like, oh, I'm having such a good luck with jeans lately. But they're Calvin Klein jeans, guys. It's like, I'm so fucking hip. Not only are they flared, but they're also like a little bit high-waisted, which is awesome. I just love the quality of them. I think these were $3, which was like fucking insane. And they just fit me so well. Like they're not too long, which is crazy to me that like flare jeans aren't that long. Like I could not walk away with these. Like I definitely had to take these home, which is something like an alcoholic or an addict would say. So, you know, Don't judge me. I got this shirt, and it is just a short leave. What leave? It's super simple. Like, you could tell that it's definitely like embroidery. Like, this was knitted together. And the fact that they just left like this specific print made me so excited. It's like a graphic, but not a graphic, you know what I mean? And I can tuck it into a pair of high-waisted jeans, say this one. I actually got multiple accessories, which is kind of what rounded my price to 50 rather than 40. Got this fanny pack and just, it's in my favorite colorway. We already know it's from Microsoft. It says Microsoft, making it easier, and I just fucking love this so much. Like, look at this. Like, this is just, it's so cool! It's like a bigger fanny pack. Like, I have a purple fanny pack that's like this color, but it's very like small and very thin. It's just kind of one of those like novelty fanny packs, but this is like a legitimate fanny pack. It has the upper compartment, and it also has the freaking lower compartment. I don't know what I'm gonna put in there, but I'm gonna freaking try. This faux leather lining, which makes it super easy to clean. I love the fact that it's Microsoft. Bill Gates is like kind of a horrifying guy to me, but I was like, okay, yeah. I mean, it's the 80s, you know? Who cares? Had to get off that right, am I right? Why am I doing this? Next, I got this belt. It's just a very simple belt. There's nothing super special about it. I just wanted a belt with a silver buckle because I wanted to not mix metals as much as I usually do. It's just a simple black belt, and it has the loop as a circle rather than a square, which I thought was really, really cute. I was like, ooh, it's kind of like a Gucci belt, but oh my god, I saw so many real Gucci belts in Europe, and I was like, I shouldn't come here anymore. And last but not least, I did not get Doc Martens. I did not find any sort of Doc Martens at the thrift store. Come on guys, we all knew this, like, this wasn't gonna happen. I was able to find these really, 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 really cute boots. I think they are so cute. They are heeled boots that are about calf length. I love the asymmetricality of the heel too, because as you can see, like, it's almost like a romb. Is that what they're called? It looks like a rhombus. There's also this sort of Western stitching and detailing. I think these are like a mixture of like cowboy boots, but also the Matrix. So in this essay, I love the curvature on the top of the boot because the way that it accentuates your legs. I absolutely love these while wearing underneath the flared jeans I just showed you. It's just such a nice look. And that is the end of my thrift vlog / haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to subscribe, you should freaking do it, man. Just do it. Just pop. What do you got to lose? What do you got to lose? Are you betting money on me? Because you really shouldn't. I have the worst luck. I am so glad I got to finish this video. School is about to get much and much harder, and I have a bunch of jobs, applications, things that I'm trying to work on in my future life before the summer starts so that I'll be able to film and do fun YouTube stuff over the summer. But realistically, I might not get another video out till much later. I am very active on social media. You can follow me on my Twitter and my Instagram, which has changed. Please don't follow the other Instagram anymore, please. Thank you guys so much for watching. That's really, really nice that you watched, and I hope that you liked it. I really liked this filming space because who doesn't love a bunch of plants and like sunlight? I will see you guys in the flip. See you later. Woo! Oh, sunlight, sunlight, sunlight! Wow! Do you believe in life after love? Yeah, okay, cool. See you guys later. Bye.